You can see that the app is misbehaving.